Back to your club.
Yeah.
Yeah, heard it?
Is that really electric?
Coming to support, and it's really exciting because obviously this is the first time that this year you get to see their pieces. Just explain a little bit about it so you're not watching it thinking what we just watched. So this is our level three, it's the actors and the dancers, and they've been working on physical theatre and the dancers on different dance styles. They've had the same stimulus, what to work from, which is a city life, and they've kind of made a piece that kind of creates and what they want to represent. So it's a bit strange, but it kind of makes you go away thinking about it.
Can't speak, I've lost my voice. We're not expecting a fire alarm to go off, so if it does, just make your way to the nearest exit. Also, there is some use of flashing lights and strobes, so if anyone is sensitive to that, just kind of leave the auditorium during those pieces.
Yeah, and that's about it, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's it, so I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Look at these people. Different race and culture, yet still manage to come together as one and fight for the lives of African Americans all over the world. Should you not be inspired by this, instead of sitting at home, posting a blank screen on your Instagram, acting as if you care, when you know you can be doing a lot more to help? Do you even know what it feels like to be judged by the colour of your skin, or because of what you believe in? Racial abuse is a massive problem, not just in Greater Manchester, but all over the world. Someone needs to put an end to it all right now. My name is Tom, and I am an African American. I moved to Greater Manchester when I was around the age of 10, as my parents thought it would give us a better chance and a better lifestyle. However, all it has done is made things worse. In the area that I live in, everyone's constantly talking about the Manchester Bee, how we always come together as a community. I don't know about you, but I don't think this is true. Being a community means coming together as one, kind of like a big family. Yet people are still being judged because of their background and home life. The question I want you to ask yourself is, what can you do to help?
For me, I don't know, but one thing has been made very clear, that it will never be an us in this city. It will always just be them, and then there's just me. When I step outside, I still feel as though I'm trapped behind four walls, but it's not walls. But in its place is a barrier. An unbreakable and an inescapable barrier. Doesn't matter what I do, what I think will help, how hard I try, or how often I try. I just can't seem to escape. I just wish I could tell my family that this is how it is. I never envisioned my life in the city to be like this. Why become this stranger that has to hide their emotions, pretends to be someone they're not, and lies about their true identity? I don't deserve this. I deserve to feel as though I am actually a part of the city, and not just a part of it. I deserve to be free, to express myself, and to be true to myself, without worrying that that may mean that others won't understand or accept me. I just wish I could tell my family that this is how it is.
king of the king, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body's all but a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Pulling all the shots, ring, ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't have the key, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Shine already, it's time already. The line already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already. The line already, it's time already.
Can't stop it, Mr. No, no, no. Royalty said, don't you know, no, no. Can't stop it, Mr. Go, 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 go. Bubble up and watch it go, go, go.
Everything we rule, yeah. We rule now, yeah. Everybody ready, come, guy, yeah. Every king, we strong, guy, yeah. King, we rule them long, guy, yeah. Remember, we bow, oh, oh. We do king, always we do, oh, oh. Give up your bread, oh.
Don't have the key, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Shine already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already.
Lips meet, teeth and tongue. My heart skips, it beats at once. If we were meant to be, we would have been by now. See what you wanna see, but all I see is him right now. You never came back to ask it out. Go ahead and watch my heart burn with the fire that you started in me. But I'll never let you back to put it out. Your love feels so fake. My demands aren't high to make. What would I slip by now? Your lies will never keep. I think you need to blow them out. I'll sit and watch your car burn with the fire that you started in me. But you never came back to ask it out. Go ahead and watch my heart. Show you a good time. The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you.
You were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. So would you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every man I see.
No stylist, I'm the one piece. I got money, don't need this. All in this, dripping in CC. My popped up, like Freakney. No mileage, boy, you can't touch this. No bodies, boy, you ain't more islands, whipping them Porsches. Brunch, in and Thursday. No stylist, I'm the one piece. I got money, don't need this. All in this, dripping in CC. My popped up, like Freakney. No mileage, boy, you can't touch this. No bodies, boy, you ain't more islands, whipping them Porsches. Brunch, in and Thursday. Can't touch this. My baby on that. That's hating disgusting. Only thing I burn is that clutch. Like, roof, listen. Cause he on me, so don't push it. Just wanna pay for my pay. I gotta keep from eating my goodies. Fake elite, ride slow to the knees of weak. First frog, and you see the peaks. Diamonds looking like Easter week. Cash. No stylist, I'm the one piece. I got money, don't need deep. All in this, dribbling in CC. My popped up, like Freakney. No mileage, boy, you can't touch this. No bodies, boy, you ain't. More islands, whooping them Porsches. Run you in person. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard in a foreign car. And they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. Spending his money so I make a little more. I can tell by your dress, we ain't at the same store. It's a buy new purse, it's a lift up the door. Tense on five, see you normal. Icy, big throw up, who's shy?
Keep it down. drastic, an adjective for radical or and extreme. Cognitive meaning relating to or involving conscious mental activities. Go outside, but I wanna go and see my friends. I'd be lying if I said it wasn't draining these freaks. My rules, it keeps me around. All I wanna do is turn this round upside down. Fighting with it every day, I feel like a clown. And happiness is like a joke when no one's around. And I look up to the sky as it sets, and the sun is falling down. It's falling down. And all I need is therapy to get my mind straight. Every page I turn feels like I'm looking sideways. Now I feel insane. I just need someone to keep me sane. Cause I'm falling down. No, I'm falling down. Now what a time it is to be alive. I don't know, my life's so crazy. Feeling like a cinema in my own mind. I don't even feel, I can't even cry. My mama's so angry, I can't show emotion. On my dad's death, walked in the room as he took his last breath. I'm falling down.
Surrender to the good Lord, and to wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. Oh, take me to your river. Waters I go in as a man with many crimes come up for air. As my sins flow down the Jordan, oh, I want to come here and give you every part of me. But there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean. Take me to your river. I wanna go.
a gold wall. Take me to your river.
But give them 5 minutes just so they can collect the belongings. But thank you for coming. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, Janine, I could now.
This is Aaron's dad, Paul.
Oh, hello. You all right? Nice to meet you.
Louise, Aaron's mum.
Well done. You're tired now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Like you,
Inch.
Yeah. I'm just a baby.
Incubator.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are all the actors out?
I think they've all gone to Viola.
I've got to get the store.
But I think it's the end.
My mum's friends will look at her and say, she's the star.
Yeah, but they say that with me, with my mum. They're very different. And then they'll see me and they'll go, oh, can tell you. And then they'll see the dad and they'll go, oh, I'm going to be here. So I think we've both got a bit of...
Yeah, I think you...
I know, that's what we get mixed, so we must be competing on the gene pool.
No, I'm not
were supposed to be here. That's
so what are you doing now? Going back to work? You don't think you're going to have a show today?
I was looking at it.
Here we go.
So he'll say,
still there.
Like
chocolate
and
cheese. Do you want
to smile?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just a little bit.
Yeah.
You
can't
fall.
As long as it does.
Now you're
about. I'm not seeing you.
Shut up. I'm leaving.
No, we ain't doing physical. We're on that hook shit.
Are you offended that we're not getting in your dad's car?
Except dad's car.
And you're on stage like.
Well, no, it's just like I don't know.
Alright, I've got Big Man Tyler. See how big he is.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Will.
Get off that picnic shit.
Oh, it's so cool.
And I don't stand there, right?
Vicky, what did you think?
Sit on the
Vicky.
Stage.
Yeah.
Vicky.
What did you think?
Oh, man, Captain.
Vicky.
Yeah, but he's at our house going, Kibble.
Kibble, skibble.
Stairs. And I went, no, it's stairs, eh? Della, stairs. Cool. But she laughs. We have a good laugh about it. I went, but you get all this when you go up there. Anyway, there we go.
Yeah, he does. Because he said to him the other day, he said to, what did you say to Della? oh, I bet they're on dough. She went, dough? What's dough? He went, cash money. Never heard of it.
Didn't know.
I said, between them both.
One of the best things I've come out with was,
oh, go on,
that amazed me.
He's really scared of going bald and he sat there.
Oh, I know he is.
Oh, yeah, bald.
See, the thing is with Aaron, it's black and white. Like, but he's not thinking that he's talking to you.
We'll let him off.
What else do I say about fringes? Right,
oh, fringe. I don't like fringes. Like fringes.
Yeah. I've got one, and my husband's bald.
I worked in a house.
Don't take offence,
no,
Nicker.
I've got a widow's peak.
No, oh, have you? Yeah.
I hate it.
Is it like a, I always say, because my a guy I was going out with,
one of those moments that put you forward. This girl working in her house.
And there's no way, you can't do much
work. Put something on the telly about pedos. And she went, yeah, down to be a school teacher. Priest, or this and that, and she basically listed everybody's profession that was at that party. She's like, oh shit.
Is he asleep, people? Thomas, Toby, no, Doug, I went right. All right, then I got that wrong as well. You see, it's not just you.
It's me. Oh, it's all right, Amanda, I don't mind.
You can call me that, I'll still answer to it. Call me what you want. No offence. Yeah.
Right then.
See you later.
So,
see you later.
Are you with us?
Yes. I'll give you a bell tomorrow.
Chili.
Chili.
Chili
for me.
It's a chili.
I prepared it yesterday because I knew I'd be here and I thought it was going to be late when we get back to seven. No doubt you'll end up with Aaron at the weekend.
I'm sure we will. Ditch me. They did
you. Don't mind.
Oh.
I know, I was talking about some crazy ideas, but I just have to like roll with it.
That's the recording.